Alright, garden update, June 26th. Where are we? Here's my carrots. Here's my lettuce. It's starting to get a little warm, so they're starting to stretch a little bit. My lettuce. Here's my tomatoes. We have a few flowers going on right here in this dry patch. Well, it's not dry right now because it's raining, but I planted some beans and some peas. And over here too, and over there, and back there where it's bare, I pretty much try to fill it up with actual vegetables, and I sprinkled on some annual flowers too, some annual flower seeds, so they might be popping up here somewhere. Here's my strawberries from the dollar store, doing great as always. What else we have here? Chocolate Trinidad Scorpion, enduring the storm. In the ground, it's doing alright, I guess. It's not very big. But, in these three corners right here, I planted one more cantaloupe seed. Along with there's beans and peas just sprinkled wherever there was dirt too. I'm gonna see if I can get some food out of there. I've been having tacos with my lettuce. That's pretty good. Let's show you what else we got going on. These are the strawberries. They got put outside a little while ago from my garden. There's three different kinds in there. The Pineapple Crush, the Baron Sillamacher, and the Bolenzauber. 1, 2, 3 respectively. And this is the Rusian. Give it its own thing. This is a Chocolate Trinidad Scorpion in the cloth pot. There's a little four-leaf something seedling coming up I'm letting go. This one's the Tabasco. There's a few starting on there. I don't know if you can see them. That's the Chocolate Trinidad Scorpion. Here's some outside recruits that have been eaten a little bit by bugs, so have been segregated. Here's some other outside recruits that I'm trying to get used to the sunshine. Here's some prior outside recruits that have already been introduced to the sunshine. Look, these have labels. I don't have to tell you what they are. You can look. This guy got cooked when he went out into the sun the first time, so be careful. These are drama queen plants for sure. Alright, so I think that's about it for the outside. Thanks for watching.